acid water. It has polluted the place, hasn't it? It's killing. I mean.
Everyone in this community has similar problem. Some people are both through something, some are both through something. We are dying, we are literally dying. We need help.
Where they are polluting the air, the air pollution, where water pollution is bad. The oxygen we are breathing in here is very bad. There are times if you should blow your infuser, it will be dirty as blood. Even as far to little born babies. Very bad. My little daughter, if you there, what smell here? Something you smell, you poop. Maybe we'll tell you it's not poop. That is this company that the that what they are polluting, what they are releasing in the air that is smelling like white eggs.
Just tell me, sometimes when it's money, you float to the outside of the hook, but it stays here. Just like a dormant water. Nothing goes there, it seems.
Dieses Gerät misst in einem bestimmten Messbereich Blutbleibspiegel im Vollblut. Praktischerweise kann man das kapillär abnehmen und deswegen Patienten sehr schnell testen und innerhalb von 3 Minuten Testzeit hat man das Ergebnis. Wir haben Blutbleispiegel bei Kindern und bei Erwachsenen gemessen.
We need help. We are calling on the authority. The federal government is still going to come to our rescue. There are about almost 5,000 people living in this community. There's a problem in our body, but many people don't know. So we don't know who to meet. We are helpless. We need the government, the authorities, to come to our rescue. At least, yes, people are working. Jobs are great, but people are dying.